This is the central factory within the chest of the Mechonis. Can you see the ring up ahead? At the base of that ring is a transporter that leads to Agniratha. We must first head there. This place is full of autonomous security, Mechon. Tread carefully. Should be okay if we fight like this.
Take this!
You got through that pretty good.
Let's press on and on and on.
Let's press on. bad. Not bad at all.
We've definitely gotten stronger.
This isn't pushing you at all.
Let's press on and on and on.
Shoulder strike!
Double one. Blade!
Electric shot buster!
You're around. Glad you're around.
Taking more.
You never stood a chance.
I can see this isn't pushing you at all.
Should be okay if we fight like this.
What? Alright, I'm feeling it. This will be
Double blade!
Shake your edge!
Double blade! Yeah!
Yikes! Fiora!
That's awesome! I'm gonna go all out.
You can definitely do this! Fiora! We win!
I can see this isn't pushing you at all.
We've definitely gotten stronger.
Take this!
Alright! Time for a chain attack! You'll be gone before you know what hit you.
I can do it!
Shadow Eye!
I know I can!
Fancy thing! Fiora!
Double blade!
Electric
attack! One, two, cross it back!
Yeah. Alright, I'm feeling it!
Come on, take that!
Fiora, keep it coming!
Alrighty! I really like our vibe.
Me too, Fiora.
That was great, guys!
We are at one with the battlefield!
Sure. I see you finally decided to show up. Let's see if we can bust these rust buckets like last time.
Think we can do it?
We'll get them. With this many troops on our side, we don't even need Shulk's help.
You're telling me you're more worried about the kid's schedule? Kinda soft for you, Atharin.
Shut up! Get moving!
Division 4, defend the barrier. Division 6, assist any wounded Hans.
Bring it on! These high entier may be a bunch of sissies, but they've got some pretty nifty gear!
That idiot! He'll get his head knocked off at this rate! Ha!
Keep it up! Show everyone the power of the Nopon!
Go, Nopon, go!
Fight like a Hieropon, Ricky!
It appears we have gained the upper hand.
Sire, if we hold our current position, a great victory is within our grasp.
It is still too early to come to that conclusion. The enemy still has hidden forces.
Your Highness, enemy reinforcements approaching from above. It's a face squadron.
They're here. Divisions 1 to 3, continue supporting the Homs and encircle the faces.
Your Highness, think of yourself.
Once the Vanguard has been eliminated, we must join the fight. Better that than die as cowards. Move!
Ha! Stick this in your exhaust pipe and smoke it! Who hasn't had a taste yet? Eat this! Should have stayed at home, lousy junk bots!
They're doing rather well. I do so enjoy a good show. But they have yet to unleash their power and fulfill their true potential.
Deadbeat drones! Come out and face us like real machines! I'll sort out the lot of you scum!
So this is the Mechonis capital?
Yes, Agniratha. The heart of the Mechonis civilization.
It looks so desolate. Like there are no signs of anyone living here.
It truly is a soulless city.
Here, bad place. Ricky want to go.
So the Machina built this whole city. Not too shabby.
It looks like the buildings have been here for a very long time.
Look, Shulk! Dino beast! Dino beast eat city!
A dino beast? Here?
But how?
It is a Telethia. It looks like it's stone. Why would there be a Telethia in a place like this? The fossilized Telethia are what remain of the beasts that attacked the capital in the ancient battle. Why did the Telethia attack your city? Wasn't the ancient battle only between the Bionis and the Mechonis themselves? The answer to your question can be found in that tower, the data center. It is better that you see with your own eyes. Only then will you truly understand what happened between the Bionis and the Mechonis.
It looks like the power's up and running.
Fiora, what's the matter?
Everyone, follow me.
What is that?
It looks like it's here, but it's just an image.
No way.
Whoa, you're right.
These are memories of a time long forgotten.
Fiora.
Hey.
They were left behind by the Machina before they abandoned this place so that others may know their story.
Her voice sounds like...
In ancient times, when the Bionis and the Mechonis came into existence, I was born as well. Just as the Bionis had a soul, I came to exist in this world. As the soul of the Mechonis. I created my children on Mechonis and acquired this body. They called themselves Machina. And Mechonis was transformed into a world brimming with life. The Machina gave rise to an advanced civilization and built this great city.
This city?
I can't believe it used to be so lively.
They lived their lives in peace and harmony. The gentle Mechano worshipped me. Life also flourished on Bionis. The Mechano generously shared the fruits of their civilization with the peoples of the Bionis. They believed their two worlds would grow hand in hand. Then, a terrible fate descended on them from above.
The Bionis?
Wielding the Sword of Light, the Bionis attempted to destroy the Mechano.
Are those Telethia?
I tried to save the Mechano, and confronted the Bionis. And so, I confronted Zanza.
Zanza?
The battle waged on and on. Even as our life forces depleted, Zanza and I continued to fight. However, it did at last come to an end.
Giant.
This is when Zanza was imprisoned.
Taking advantage of my final blow to the Bionis, its beings took Zanza and sealed him firmly away. However, the battle with Zanza had greatly consumed my life force. I warned the surviving Mechano that the Bionis had not yet been destroyed, and that one day, he would be released.
I'm the one who released him.
I then entered a long and deep slumber, in preparation for Zanza's inevitable reawakening.
It's all clear to me what you wanted to do. Stop the battle between the Bionis and the Mechonis.
Fiora, I see now. It was her inside you.
Yes. Lady Mainith desired a body in which she could be free. And after you were captured by Egil's Mechon, it was I who transferred her soul into your body.
But why did it have to be my body?
Because You are close to Shulk. The heir to the Monado.
It was all because of our world, because of Bionis, that this city was devastated.
Now I understand why Egil would want to stop the Bionis from reawakening.
I get it too. But how's killing any of us gonna solve his problem?
Precisely. What happened to the Machina was a tragedy. But we cannot forgive the Mechon attack on Bionis.
What worries me is the Monado that the Bionis used. It's no different from how the legends describe, but still.
It must hold a deadly power.
But you have used it wisely, Shulk. It has not overwhelmed you, as it did me.
He's right. If you hadn't been using the Monado, we wouldn't have lasted 5 minutes.
But it was Zanza who bestowed this sword upon me.
However, it is not Zanza who now wields the Monado. It is you, Shulk. That is also the reason why Maenoth chose Fiora as a vessel. So that the tragedy of he who wields the Monado would not be repeated.
The tragedy of he who wields the Monado?
Shulk, believe. Believe in the path you have chosen, and those who walk it with you. Maenoth once said this of the Monado. The Monado is not simply a unique weapon. It is the light within each and every person in this world.
Light? What do you mean?
It is the light of life. The will to survive no matter what. Perhaps Lady Maenoth was drawn to your light. Beyond there lies the Maenoth Shrine. Egil will be there. Is it still your intention to defeat Egil? That has not changed.
We understand the history of Mechonis now. If he is willing to listen, we will try to reason with him. But if not...
I understand. Then, if that is your decision, so be it. I will try to persuade Egil one last time. But I am prepared for his refusal. Venea. I know Venea said she'll try to persuade him, but she didn't sound confident.
We have to go after her.
But how do we get to the shrine from here?
Up ahead is a transporter leading to the shrine. But it's inactive. We need to trigger the verification devices to activate it. We'll find one at the top of each of the four pillars. If we trigger them all, we can use the transporter.
How Fiora know that?
Maenoth's memories. She tells me these things.
Do you know how to trigger them?
Maybe my body itself is the key.
Okay. Then let's get searching.
This is the last one.
Ha!
Gotten stronger.
Thank you. We can definitely do this!
How's this?
The time is now! One in the world of strife!
Double barrel!
Worldly!
One, two, crossing that!
Electric dustbuster!
Let's keep up the air! Take this!
Electric dustbuster!
Light heal!
Come on! You can do it!
Sorry, this isn't lightning!
Brave
Edge!
I'm really feeling
it! One, two, three! Yeah!
What? Good job, everyone!
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Let's press on and on and on!
Stronger.
We fight like this.
Going. Power! How good are we? Backlash! Yeah!
Double blade!
That was too easy!
But we mustn't be kicked!
We've definitely gotten stronger.
Let's keep on the
building!
Way to go,
Fang!
This is the last one.
One, two, cross
the path! Ha! We can definitely do this! Minato, lend us your power! Come on, we can do it! Take this! Wah! Ezrash! We got through that pretty good!
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Right, let's keep going. Huh?
Thank you.
be good now.
All right, do it!
We win!
We've definitely gotten stronger.
I can see this isn't pushing you at all.
Keep up the pressure!
Nice if it was...
That was too easy.
Let's press on.
We've definitely gotten stronger.
Take this!
Now!
Use a chain attack and finish this!
Roger! All systems go!
The time is now!
Nano, lend us your power! Good job, everyone!
Let's press on.
Right, let's keep going.
splash! Yeah! Water splash!
Sword in the world is strong, huh?
Shake your edge!
Electric dust buster!
I can do it! Edge.
I know I can! One, two, cross it!
Alright, last one! Worldly
splash!
Going. Nice.
I really like our vibe.
Need a job, everyone.
Should be okay if we fight like this.
I can see this isn't pushing you at all.
I've sensed an attack without seeing a vision first.
Your mastery of the Monado is astonishing. You cannot be permitted to live.
Gaddo! Stop! Why are you fighting us? Remember who you are!
It's no good! He's completely under Egil's control now. Remember what Vanea told us!
I can't believe it. I won't believe it. Gaddo, please!
Beings of Bionic, you and the Monado are
victors!
Ah!
How can you lay a hand on Sharla? You're supposed to love her, marry her even.
I don't know or care. It changes nothing.
No! You always protected me and Juju. This isn't you.
I said I don't know you. I have been granted this body of steel so that Egil's will may be done. This body feels great. Its movement is so precise. We are unstoppable, for we are one. Perfect in body and mind.
You don't have to do this. Look at Fiora. She found herself again. Whatever you are, you must still feel pain.
Absurd.
Well, then finish us off. Sharla and all. We all saw you miss a second ago. Ain't you supposed to be a crack shot? Or did that pile of junk you call a body mess up your aim, eh?
Shut your mouth!
Stubborn idiot. That was your last chance.
He's not giving up. The stories about Gaddo of Colony 6 are true.
Except, he still can't kill her. He's missing Sharla on purpose.
Gaddo, you're just like I was. You can remember who you are.
Gaddo, please! Don't you remember me? It's Sharla!
Wither and die as all life on Bionis will! Feel our wrath!
Shook. Can you still use the Monado?
Fiora? No. You're...
Even after losing all living flesh, Ahom's heart will remain. It is still present within this face.
Is that true?
Yes. It is clear from his actions towards you. The remnants of his heart. Pulling him back.
Gaddo.
I will break the curse that allows Egil to control the faces. I need you to buy me some time.
Okay. We'll try. Ryan, we've got to help Fiora.
Eh?
Come on! Right! Fiora? Was that you, or...?
As for him, he'll be fine. Don't worry.
forgive me, Shana.
It's okay. It's all right now. I'm just so happy to have you back.
While I was under his control, I realized something. Egil once wished only to break the circle of suffering. He believed that if blood is spilt now, a new world will be born. But something terrible happened. And now... Now, he's consumed with vengeance.
Egil.
Go! Get out of here! Stop them doing what they did to me! To anyone else!
I promise I'll be back for you. Until then, stay safe.
Drink it. You must be thirsty.
Thanks.
Don't go dying on us. After we take Egil down, we'll get you looked at.
You don't look like any doctor I've ever seen.
I know a good doctor nearby. She is Mechonis, though.
It'll do. I'll be right here. Hey, kid. What's your name?
Ryan.
Do me a favor, Ryan. Take care of Sharla.
What is it?
I have an unpleasant feeling.
A vision?
No, but something is not right. The Mechon are neither attacking nor defending. It is as if they abandoned the fight as soon as it began.
Impossible. This is a key strategic position. They would never abandon it. Perhaps they have forces hidden on Mechonis.
Hidden forces? Could it be? Your Highness, Shulk and the others are in danger. Will you grant me the use of a Havres?
You intend to aid them? I need you here!
I did not have a vision, but nevertheless, I can sense something. The Mechonis is awakening.
Venea, where have you been?
Egil, why do you go so far to destroy the Bionis? We survived that battle. We should have created a new world in which we could live in peace. And we still can.
The rage of those who are annihilated by the Monado will never dissipate.
Think not about avenging the dead. Think of the living. Please, Egil. I don't want to lose you. Are you so resigned to giving your life for this?
Life or death, I care for neither of these. The agonized cries of our brethren resound within my ears. Until they are silenced, I am deaf to all else.
Egil.
So, you have finally arrived, heir to the Monado.
You are Egil, leader of Mechonis.
That I am. Of course. You have never seen me outside my face, Yaldabaoth. But even if I am without it, you will never defeat me.
Wait. I didn't come to fight you.
Cowardice? Then relinquish the Monado and kneel before me.
I didn't come to surrender to you either. I just want to know something.
You have my undivided attention. Ask your question.
I've seen the legends of the Machina right here in the capital. I think I understand why you want to fight the Bionis. But why send the Mechon to attack the people of Bionis? I don't see the joke. We share the same world. The Homs, Nopon, and High Entia live in harmony. So why not the Machina too?
Tell me, boy. Are you familiar with the concept of starvation tactics?
Of course.
A military strategy in which you cut the supply lines and starve out the enemy.
So, then you understand that that is the best method by which to ensure victory. I have no resentment or hatred for the peoples of Bionis. I am simply depleting the Bionis energy. Striking back at the Titan that robbed my people of their lives.
I don't understand.
Perhaps you need me to put things more simply. All life on Bionis exists purely to feed its master.
What?
Ether. The base element of all things that exist in this world. My body, your bodies. You are aware that ether is the foundation of them all.
Yes.
Ether is power. You are the source of that power. All life that is born from the Bionis dies and is returned to the Bionis. Unlike the Mechonis, the Bionis feeds on ether provided by those who return to it. Upon the moment of its eventual awakening, it will require an incredible number of lives.
But that means...
What are you talking about? Are you saying we're just food?
It was the Bionis that created you for such a purpose, not I.
So you attacked Bionis to reduce the Bionis power supply?
Correct. You are nothing more than bugs to be devoured by my sworn adversary. Do not speak to me of your foolish dreams of unity.
Foolish? We only grieve for those we've lost, as you do. Machina or Homs, we've suffered the same. Don't tell me it's different.
Indeed. We have both suffered.
So then.
You doubt my convictions, my reasons. In order to avenge my people, I have risked everything. Can you say the same?
Yes, we can. To get this far, we fought long and hard.
And yet, you do not fight me. Your words are useless. It is only strength that can prevail.
Shulk, this whole thing stinks, but he's got a point.
Agreed. Egil, leader of Mechonis.
The lives of the Machina and the lives of all that lives on Bionis are one and the same. We won't stop. Not until you realize that.
Now I shall finally rid the world of you bugs. You cannot withstand my power!
We can definitely do this!
The Monado! You shall pay! You shall pay! How are you able to wield such a power? You shall pay!
Demon Slayer!
You cannot escape! Okay, my turn! Keep it up!
Okay, my turn! That was great, guys!
You shall pay!
How could this happen, even with the Apocrypha?
You know, Egil. You know the reason.
The power of the will to protect your own. Is that what you refer to? And what of you, Vanea? You would side with those of Bionis and attack me. You have forfeited your right to exist.
Perhaps. If that is to be my fate, I gladly accept, brother. As would any of the villagers.
So the few remaining members of my people have now betrayed me. Interesting.
You're wrong! The villagers and I, we just wanted all this fighting to stop. Egil, all we wanted was to live with you in peace. Nothing more than that.
Nonsense. There will never be peace until the Bionis is destroyed.
Brother!
Your blade. It did not cut deep enough.
The Golden Mechon.
Permit me to apologize for calling you bugs just now. Prove to be a worthy adversary after all. Shulk.
I shall teach you just how inferior your kind is.
We can definitely do this.
This is my true power.
This is the Monado's power.
I'm afraid your time is coming to an end. Learn your place! You will never be seen here! The Bionic Wrath is a turn!
Prepare to die! Shulk! No! Zanza!
Zanza?
I won't let you kill Shulk!
You... that light... so you have returned. Our grievances have come and gone. But you are willing to lay down your life to prevent me from achieving my dream. You were the one who said we would live together. Lady Mayneth.
Yes. Mayneth, the villagers. Everyone loved you. That is why they wished to live alongside you. It's all so clear now. To Mayneth and to me.
I waited until the day when you would awaken once more and create a world full of light. But you are nothing more than a traitor. To me, to all those who worshipped you,
and to our fallen brethren.
Please, you have to listen to me. Egil!
I will not listen. Your words mean nothing. You have sided with my sworn enemy. And gods can never exist alongside mortals. Mayneth!
Egil!
Mechonis, it is I, Egil, I, your devoted servant, offer my body and mind to replace Mayneth as your new soul. Take my spirit and be reawakened. Mechonis!
We have to run! Get out of here! The whole city's gonna come down! Shulk! Run where? We have to get out of the city! Get as far away as we can!
There's no time. We have to get ourselves out.
No! I have to find him! Gaddo!
Pull yourself together. Remember, Sharla, we've got a job to do. What's gonna happen if the Mechonis starts moving?
But...
what's gonna happen to Juju and Atharon? Gaddo's a Hom soldier. He wouldn't have hung around here to die. He would have got out.
All right.
Right. Now come on!
Yes. If a catastrophe were imminent, it would naturally be preceded by a sign.
It can't be.
Convey these orders to all troops. Pull the front line back to the Bionis Arm. All units, withdraw from the front at once!
Sir, are you sure?
Victory's in our hands, Your Highness. We must strike the final blow.
Do you not realize where we are? Listen to me. We are on the sword of the Mechonis.
Calm down! Calm down!
It's moving!
Oh. Are we too late? Melia, be safe.
All units retreat! Immediately! The Mechonis is about to awaken!
Damn it! I was counting on you, runt.
What's happening?
It's like we're floating in midair.
Fiora, are you doing this?
Lady Maynath, you have awakened once more.
This light, was it you who saved us when we fell from the fortress? Maynath, where's Fiora?
It's okay. I'm here too. After all that occurred at the fortress, my soul was exhausted. But I was revived by the cry of a young Holmes, by his wish to protect you all.
Gaddo.
If he had not acted as a shield, I would have been unable to save you. I am sorry.
Gaddo saved us. Now he's...
The Mechonis! Where's Egil?
Shug, do you hear it? The awakening of the Mechonis. This is my pain. The pain of my people, echoing through the millennia.
The Mechonis arm!
Stop this! Kallion and the others are still on the sword! Our friends are going to die! Stop!
I'll kill him! That murdering monster is gonna pay!
Atharon!
Fiora?
Sorry. I can't do it.
Fiora!
That hurts.
Where are we?
That was a close one, but we made it.
Alvis.
You are aboard Junks, the Machina ship.
It was he who informed us that you were in danger. I'm glad we found you in time.
Thank you.
Hey! What a stroke of luck! You're still alive!
Dixon!
So you were unable to stop Egil. Sorry, Father. I have failed you. Venea, there's no need to apologize.
So, what do we do now? At this rate, that blasted Egil's gonna destroy Bionis.
Alvis, what happened to the Allied force?
I informed His Highness of the possibility that the Mechonis would awaken. His Highness is wise. He will have acted to minimize casualties.
That's good.
Brother, there is still time.
Fiora? No, you're...
So it is her.
The Mechonis and I exist as one. Egil is using ether energy absorbed from the Bionis to force it to move. There is still time before the Mechonis fully adapts to the ether. Egil is at the core of the Mechonis. He will be controlling the Mechonis from there. Only by destroying the core will you be able to stop the Mechonis.
But how are we to get there?
The Mechonis capital is destroyed.
Father, how much remaining energy does Junks have?
Don't worry. I made sure to fill her up.
On the back of the Mechonis is a huge cooling duct. We should be small enough to enter the control core section via the duct's heat transfer conduits. Junks can take us as far as the duct.
You have our gratitude. We must go there at once.
Then let's get a move on. This one's for Gaddo.
Here, here.
Too right. Gaddo's wishes live on through me. We will fight to the end. When you are ready to depart for the Mechonis, let my father know. I will prepare the vessel.
Understood.
Oi! Look at that! What the...
There is little time left. We must stop Egil this time. It is in your hand, Shulk.
I know.